Do you want to have your Roblox look like this? If so, today I'll show you how to have Roblox shaders in 2023 using NVIDIA Freestyle, and I'll also show you my preset. What you need: minimum NVIDIA 800 series graphics card, NVIDIA GeForce Experience application, 4 GB of RAM, Windows 10 and the latest GPU, graphics card, drivers. Change Roblox's name to Eurotrucks2, with everything lowercase. Create a shortcut for easier launching of Roblox.